In this video, I'm going to show you how to spy on everyone that's using your website.
Want free help to grow your business? Go to 52ways.com.
Hi, I'm Dale Beaumont. I'm the founder of Business Blueprint and the presenter of 52 Ways. Now, today I'm going to talk to you about an awesome tool that every business owner should be using. If you have a website, you absolutely must be using a fantastic free service, which is called Hotjar. And Hotjar enables you to literally record a video of every single person that uses your website. So you can go back and watch and see exactly what they did. You can check out what pages they visited, how long they spent on each page, even where their eyes moved and what buttons they actually clicked on. And as a result of this, you can get a whole bunch of insights as to what's working and what's not working on your website, so you can make some changes and improve your results. So let's take a look and check it out. So this is the service right here. It's called Hotjar. And what you need to do is you need to go there and create an account. Now, creating an account is free, and there's a little bit of technical knowledge required in order to get some tracking code and then install that on your website. Now, if you don't know what I'm talking about, then relax. If you're one of our clients, you can access literally hundreds of step-by-step training videos, and we have a number showing you how to use Hotjar. Otherwise, you can come along to one of our live events, and I go through this in a little bit more detail. Now, once you have the code installed on your website, what will start to happen is every single time someone comes to your website, it will start recording a video of their user session. And what you'll be able to do is see where they've come from, what pages that they've visited, how long they spent on your site, what browsers that they're using, what computers, what operating systems, and exactly when they came to the site. Now, what you can then do is click on the play button over here, and then you can watch back a video recording of their user session. And this is really cool because you can actually see exactly where they move their mouse, exactly how many times they clicked, where they spent a lot of time, or where they skipped over stuff. And you can learn a whole lot of valuable things about what's working and what's not working on your website. So I'm just going to go through now and show you a few user sessions. This one here is on a mobile device, for example. And again, I could go down and press play. And this one here is someone that's actually on our blog. And we can have a look at exactly what they did and where they clicked. So that's a quick introduction to this fantastic service that every small business owner should be using. Now, if you want to find out more about how to use Hotjar, I'd strongly recommend you come along to one of our live events. You can find out more by visiting our website. So check it out and let me know what you think in the comments below. And if you have a friend that's also a business owner, why don't you share this video with them as well? So thanks for watching, and I look forward to seeing you soon.
Want more great tips to grow your business? Then it's time to attend Australia's best one-day business workshop. Go to 52ways.com and claim your free tickets today.